And good morning, everybody. Or if it is where you are some other time, good whatever time that is. Welcome back to Exploring the Virtual. I'm your game player of the day, Rob. And this is Star Wars Battlefront. And we are still heading towards trying to get 10 victories on the Supremacy mode to enable us to get our T-47 Diorama piece. So that's what we'll be doing. We've got 6 out of 10 so far. I mean, I may have more, to be honest, but I've only been counting. So we've got 6 out of 10 for definite. We'll just continue on with it until we get the 10 out of 10, and then we'll switch to a different mode. With me on chat, I've got Mike Young. So if you want to say hello, Mike, feel free.
Yay, Diorama, I can't wait.
so positive, there we go.
I'm positively excited about it.
funny man. All right, so anyway, I hope everyone who's watching this, whether it be, well, it's not live right now because currently there isn't anyone watching, but if you do watch this, I hope you're all good, and I hope we have a good show today for you. Let's see how it goes. Coffee. You gotta love coffee in the morning. Afternoon. Bedtime. Anytime. All right, so it looks like we're playing as a rebel again. I'm up to level 20 now. Level 21, I get access to the new rifle, the targeting rifle. So I'll be looking forward to giving that a go. That's the 21B, I think it's called the T21B. I'm not sure, but we'll give that a go at level 21. Maybe I should have played the Iron Hand. I didn't realise there were going to be AT-STs in this, so I'm going to switch back to the Iron Hand, which I use for fighting against AT-ATs. AT-STs, I should say. Good start. I'm going to try and get my eye in, get my bearings. There we go. First kill of the day. Shot him in the back like the like the champion I am.
Regroup. We've lost the control point.
Yeah, I'm now watching the radar different than I used to.
Oh, we need to be going this way anyway. Why am I heading the opposite direction? Take cover.
We're taking hold of a control point.
Take cover. Hey, Vladimir, how you doing?
Vladimir.
There we go. Whoop. Oh. Oh, well, there we go. 2 for 2. Say, how did I not see them? Bloody hell, you idiot! What a moron.
I was watching the radar.
Yeah.
There was never anybody on.
Unfortunately, you're like 10 seconds behind, so you... Stop!
Okay. I'm gonna stop looking.
Can't warn me.
Okay.
command of a control point.
Bloody hell! Well, that's a bit unrealistic. A Rodian is a stormtrooper. What the hell's that about? You wouldn't catch Rodians aren't stormtroopers.
Defend the control point.
I think they've
taken control. Commander Solo just arrived.
Don't say that, Vladimir. He dies when he runs into poison, too.
Trying to get my bearings. I can't see him! God, I just can't see him. I'm really, really... I hate this map. I really do not like this map at all. It's too green.
Where'd the fire come from?
I really need to sort my green screen out. I got light leakage through the back of it. Without falling off it. Where's that AT-ST? I need to help take it out.
And Solo has died. Again.
Ah, fire! Oh, fire!
We are taking possession of a control point.
Freaking hell. Blew him up for good measure as well. Oh, defeat. Oh, I got 7, more than I thought.
My baseball team got off to a bad start of the season. They lost.
Oh. Are you upset about that?
Yeah, but there's 161 more games to go, so.
161 games in a season.
162, yeah.
What the hell?
That's the way baseball is played. You play almost every day.
Really?
Another reason why it doesn't work well for the world, because there's no way you can travel to other countries and play every day.
Why do they have to play every day?
Just the way baseball's always been played since, 100 years ago.
That's madness. Is it the same team every day, or do they rotate?
You tend to play like three games with a team and then either get a travel day or maybe start playing somebody else right away. 3 to 4 games at a time.
Oh, it's the same map.
If teams are coming to your home stadium, you play without a break. But if you have to travel, you usually get a day to travel.
Why am I still a girl?
Yahoo! I've often wondered that.
I keep changing it. I thought I changed it so I was a boy.
We are capturing a control point. I mean, you try to look like a guy, but you know, I can always tell.
Yeah. Shot him in the back on his speeder bike, sucko.
We are losing ground fast. Regroup and hold the line.
Whoa. It's funny, you can dive left, you can dive right, but you can't dive forward. I saw ya. Oh, did I get the one up the bloody tree, though, before he shot me?
I don't think so.
Our forces are taking over a control point.
Woo! Heal. Thank you. Heal.
The rebels are taking a control point. You may attack when ready.
Come on. Git. What the hell?
Same guy killed you again.
Hey, Blood of the King, how you doing? Welcome. Oh god, mate, loads of people play this. As you can tell. I think it's actually having a bit of a resurgence with the announcement of Battlefront 2. A lot of people are... Oh look, there's an Ewok. Flying on a glider, I've never seen that before. Here I am trying to... I'm in the middle of a battle and I'm sightseeing again. Shoot on sight. Facing superior numbers. Oh, I hate him out of the tree! Get out the tree, you... I'm going to have to invest in a black, dark uniform. So when I'm in this map, I don't stand out like a bloody... Gooseberry. It's not my favourite game. I just really enjoy it. I've just been playing it a lot. Because I want to get Battlefront 2. So I thought I'd start playing Star Wars Battlefront. So I can get my reflexes up. And not look like a complete idiot when I start playing Battlefront 2 when it comes out. Oh, shit. Always the way. Damn it, I knew there was one there. Ugh. Man, I'm trying to get four wins on this and I'm now two defeats in a row. You calling a Star Wars nerd. Ben, did you hear that? Did you hear that, Ben? Did you hear what that... Look what he said, Ben. Ben.
Go to Dagobah, Luke. Go to Dagobah. There you will find Yoda, the Jedi Master who trained me.
Sound more like Ringo Starr than Ben Kenobi.
Hey, Paul. Have you seen my drumsticks?
Yeah, it works either way, actually.
Works either way, yeah.
Well, goodbye.
You could have Ringo Starr. You could have Ringo Starr interview Ben Kenobi.
Use the force, Luke. Let go, Luke.
That looked like a blue candle.
It's meant to be Obi-Wan as a Force ghost. That's what it's, oh, it's, what it's meant to be. So, Obi-Wan Kenobi is a Force ghost. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let go.
Oh, a figurine they didn't have to color. So, hey, let's call this a ghost.
Well, it's translucent as well. So, obviously not 100% translucent, because then that would be invisible. But it,
I'm kind of disappointed it's not a candle.
You're disappointed it's not a candle? Okay.
Well, yeah, you know. Ben Kenobi Campbell.
Try and flank these people.
Deny all control points to the rebels.
Ah!
I just think it'd be fun just to find some place to put your back against the wall and
yeah,
let him come to you. See if you can get through the whole thing without dying.
Rebel scum have pushed through and taken a control point.
Yeah, I think they've pretty much designed these maps to make that impossible.
Yeah, I think so.
Me.
Funny watching the dots run around.
Rebel scum are about to take a control point.
What happened to Zoom?
Ah, my little run has come to an end. Oh well.
Well, you didn't use Zoom.
It fine. Is really good graphics. Can't wait to see what Battlefront 2 will look like.
We are capturing a control.
Oh, I think I just shot at my own player for some reason.
I hear some do that for practice.
Yeah, some do, don't they? Well, I got the assist on that one. Oh, hello. He's on the roof. He's on the roof. On the roof. On the roof. Ha ha! I win that battle, you little cat. Anyway, moving along, we will now attempt to kill someone else.
You switched from somebody I didn't identify to Ben Kenobi.
die! Thank you.
I like the guy who wasn't Ben Kenobi better.
Orbital strike! Orbital strike! Incoming! Oh no, that's me. I get an orbital strike. Ah! Oh, that was a bit lucky.
You call one on your shell.
The rebels are taking control of it.
Headshot bonus! Ah, that bloody gas again! Excuse me, get out of that bone, that mate.
Get out of the gas, get out of the gas.
I'm flying! Whee! Let's go!
Killed by Lord Vaughn.
Let's go!
Killed by Lord Vaughn.
Whoa. That'll teach ya. Woohoo! Ah! Get him! Pop. La la la, come on.
How long can you set in those field bubble things?
I don't know. Ooh, orbital strike. Orbital strike. Ah! That was just... Princess Leia. Ugh. What did I ever do to her?
You mean besides bad artwork?
You mean apart from improve her looks by putting my face on her body?
Yeah, that was an abomination. perfect body in the universe ruined.
Oh, come on, how did he get behind me?
We have been honored with the Emperor's presence.
I think he ran right past me.
Did I?
Yeah, he was stuck behind some metal, trying to get through it. I thought it was a friendly, but apparently it wasn't.
Ah! Oh! That's what happens if you don't shoot and move, shoot and move, shoot and move. You gotta shoot and move. Hey, Steve Bell, how you doing, mate? Welcome to this, well, bloodbath, to be perfectly honest with you. Ooh, disruptor rifle. No, don't shoot. Aw, come on. You could have at least let me try and shoot it down. I mean, I've never tried it. I think that was a waste, to be honest. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Well, considering you gotta keep shooting and moving.
Yeah.
I killed you again. We're all hide.
They're running out of time and options. Prepare for a last ditch rebel assault.
Oh! Execution style. Yep, he certainly got me execution style. Oh my god, all that running just to get there and die.
Yeah, I like how everybody wiggles around like...
Yeah, like that would...
Taking over a control point.
Like that would happen in real life. I see. Missed, mate. You missed.
We are taking over a control point.
Gotcha.
Lord Vader is present.
Victory! There we go. 14 to 14. That's one for one. I'll take that. Thank you very much. So how are you, Steve? You doing all right, mate? Ah. So that's seven victories in Supremacy now, so just need the three more to guarantee 10. Oh, 490 credits isn't bad. Cool, cool, mate. Good to see you here. Sorry I didn't play this yesterday, but I had issues, unfortunately, so yeah.
Bro, Hives had 17 kills and 12 deaths. He's the guy that kept killing you.
Is it?
Black and Dark Souls was the number one on their side.
You got killed 12 times last night without killing anyone. So did Mike Young. I share played with Mike Young last night, and that was...
To be fair, mm-hmm. I was very new.
Yeah.
And the NPCs weren't very friendly.
Uh-huh.
I did have Sue calling me a numpty when I was playing.
We are gaining command and control point.
She will do that if you be a numpty. She does it to me all the time. Oh, you little... Yeah, we won't have any of that.
Capture the control points! Skywalker is on the way. The stormtroopers are taking over a control point. We must stop them.
Just look for me, mate. My username is the same as my Twitter account, exp_thevirtual. So if you want to add me, feel free.
The Imperials are overwhelming us. We're losing the control point.
Oh, I can't believe I've gone all this way and not seen one of them. Oh, I'm trying to flank them and... I think I managed to get up behind him. This could be interesting.
Yeah, nothing on the radar.
Get up behind him, I might be able to get one or two off before I die. Yep.
The bounty hunter Greedo is down. We're taking a control point.
Well, maybe not. I haven't bloody seen anyone. What else going on?
Uh-oh. Lightsaber.
Yeah. I think he's on my time now because I'm a rebel.
Oh, okay. I can never tell.
We have taken over a control point.
Oh, well, I got three of them before I got taken down, so that's all right. Oh, where did he get shot from? Oh, there. Oh, God!
forces are taking over a control point.
Oh, I'm dead. I didn't think I was dead. I didn't realize I was dead. God damn it. What's happened? Oh my god, I hate those guys. Sit up on the roof like that.
Imperials are taking over a control point.
How did he even see me?
We're capturing a control point. Our forces are capturing a control point.
Boba Fett, bloody hell.
Control point capture is underway.
God damn it. Come on, stick your head up again. Headshot, got ya. Oh, for God's sake, let me take out that AT-ST.
Bounty hunter.
location of a control point.
Finally destroyed an AT-ST. Personal shields. Oh. Think we're gonna lose this one somehow.
Stormtroopers are taking over the final control point. We have to stop them. Control point will soon be in their hands. Intercept immediately.
Oh, bloody hell, come on! What a streak! Oh, there we go! Woo! Did you see that streak?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
He had just a sliver of life left, most of it.
God. Just not doing well today.
It's hilarious. You try to hide and it gives you an outline of them.
Yeah, yeah. There's a thing in the game called Scan Pulse, which will show up enemy, show them up on their thing. So, oh well. That was a good run, that one. I enjoyed that. I enjoyed that a lot, actually. Especially that little run.
Lord Bong was the number one guy.
Still need three more victories on this map, but I mean, I may have already done it, but it's impossible for me to tell since I wasn't keeping track before. So, still need three more. I quite enjoyed that.
Big Merrick had 35 kills and 5 deaths.
Yeah.
But he didn't come close to the top score. Lord Bong had less kills and more deaths, but he had a higher score. Much higher.
Personal shields, man. I might have to invest in one of those at some point.
We now have the support of Lord Vader.
Oh, goody. Lord Vader is in to help us. Whoa, where is he? Whoa, oh, sorry. Ah, I turned the wrong way! Ah, why was this? What? Thank you. we go. Now, that'll teach you. I know there was two
of. The Emperor will be pleased to hear of the Wookiee's demand.
Oh, he came out the side. Oh, that looks like. Why didn't he die?
We are capturing a control point.
Headshot bonus. Headshot bonus. I must be getting close to getting my headshot diorama piece.
The rebels are taking over a control point. We must stop them. Jin Erso, a known troublemaker, is in the vicinity. Track her down and finish her.
Jin Erso. Oh wow. Okay. That's a lot of people spawning there.
Control point capture is underway. We have the rebels on the run. Press the attack.
Uh-oh.
Control point will soon be under our command. Final control point will soon be under our command.
There we go. Should be victory number 8, I hope.
Securing the last control point.
be on the lookout for the smuggler Han Solo. He has been spotted nearby.
All that running just to get shot at the end. There we go, victory number 8. Alright, for those of you who are currently watching live, please don't go anywhere. I'm not ending the stream, but please stay with me. For those of you who aren't watching live, I thank you for watching, and I will hopefully see you in part 4. But like I said, for those of you who are currently watching live, please don't go anywhere. I'm not ending the stream. And I will be back in a moment.